That's got things on the way. Jim, which player is best? It's one!
Their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picks his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So, a breakthrough already. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Salah.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Roberto Firmino.
Out to the left it goes. He's found his man. He's gone for it! No mistake! And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Woodburn
drives it forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Mohamed Salah.
Matic.
Hoists it forward.
Woodburn
needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Liverpool have it back and they can go again.
Brushed off the ball there. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Martial.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
And that's been won straight back. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. He's got away. This needed to be better than that. And goes for goal! And it's there! And surely that settles it. Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. And they don't know how to stop him.
Ma-
Manchester United take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Robertson.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Up he gets! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Fabinho gets it back.
Firmino. Robertson. Forward it goes.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Diving header!
That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
I needed a better pass there. And here's Rashford. Now it's Cavani. And out to safety. And it's played forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
Bruno Fernandes goes looking,
and it's Cavani.
Woodburn.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Battles to win it back. And it's played forward.
Martial has embarrassed himself a little there. He'll take some stick in the dressing room for that, I can tell you.
Robertson, forward it goes. Mane, gorgeous control there.
Bailly goes looking.
He's played him through. He's away. Robertson. Helps available out wide. Ball's gone out of play. Referee's given a throw. Thiago. Over to the left. Could move up a gear here. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Mane. Mohamed Salah. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Strong punch.
Rashford tries to get it forward quickly.
There's the through ball. Bruno Fernandes going through.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Twansebe.
Danger averted for now.
Mohamed Salah displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Gets up to head it! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Cleared away. He could have been in just... Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Woodburn. Wan-Bissaka tries to clear. Fabinho drives it forward. And it's Thiago. Woodburn hoists it forward. Mohamed Salah. And it's played forward, dashing forward at pace. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Manchester United very much in control here, three up and cruising. And we're already back underway here. Thiago. And he has been fouled there.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's having a go. Held by the keeper. Fabinho lobs it in gently. Fabinho. And here's Roberto Firmino. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Robertson gets into the right position to intercept. Now it's Mohamed Salah. What an adventurous run from a defender. It's Thiago. Defender's on the back foot. Now it's Cavani. Cavani pings it out wide. Alexander-Arnold, across the field it goes. Robertson, Thiago goes looking. A buccaneering run from the defender, gets the better of his man. That's great strength on the ball. Thiago, Mohamed Salah. And now the breakaway. Well positioned to make that interception. Alisson sends that a long way. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Alisson gets it upfield. Matic positions himself well and cuts it out. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Bailly drives it forward. Now it's Cavani. Rashford. It's being played forward. Thiago. Puts it over to the other flank. Now it's Martial. And here's Cavani. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Wan-Bissaka tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Robertson.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting...
Has a goal! And they've been caught out here. Surely this time... And the counter is on. Rashford has created one goal already. Forward it goes. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And here's Cavani. Fabinho cuts it out. Thiago. Alexander-Arnold. And it's Salah. Now it's Cavani. Cavani spreads it towards the left. Rashford unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Jordan Henderson. Mane plays it out to the wing. Robertson plays it forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Thiago. Is there any support? He might not need it. Mane with a shot! Quick ball forward. Martial looks to get on the end of it. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because...
Hits one!
I really don't think you could expect anything better from the goalkeeper then. We're near heroic territory.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Gomez with the crossfield ball. That'll be a throw. An untidy challenge, free kick given. Now it's Cavani. Just brushed off the ball there. And he's away. Firmino. Big chance! Oh, extraordinary.
Firmino really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
Jordan Henderson. Chance to break. Bruno Fernandes. Mane. Robertson. Manchester United are coasting towards victory. Henderson tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Keeper sends it forward.
Shaqiri gets it back.
Gomez tries to switch the play. Robertson. Fabinho.
Fabinho plays it forward.
Robertson. Fred. Fred drives it forward. Decent looking ball. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Gomez. Done very well to intervene. Out to the left it goes. Gets away from his opponent. Up for the header! The whistle has gone and it is all over. Manchester United, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. Well, how will we look back on that?
Manchester United made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style. It's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.